isa hai muru vali muru ana ke na fere nai aya ti hama miti fike amareke ti fihi na ngatirara ti kere ngere sita sa hai mahi tara hake deke deke wat se kapo kapo arai ke le hari vavau.
In the southernmost region of Madagascar, the drop in rainfall has contributed to acute food shortages for more than 2 million people.
Lasa bilungui matematike renge ya bitena tsinisi tena tsinisi ni salama lama binarare tinarare nanau kure tinanau kure ni veze veze tila nandeha ni layang karamang nuhuti hama fikirengi tam 2016 zai.
Climate change is an urgent threat to human health, and the risks are much higher for the most vulnerable people. Already, more than half the world's population is not covered by health services. And climate change may push an additional 132 million people into extreme poverty by 2030. In Madagascar, this World Bank project helps lift people out of extreme poverty with cash transfers, nutrition services, and skills training. Volatsarasoa learned how to grow drought-resistant crops and how to practice hygiene and family planning. She can now sustain her family.
Si vahuna dia ti vataku, fandati zafu kundatiana kuna fafarang avu satia ifahai zangini azu kubuaka maina meyere wanai. Fambara kuzafu kutike deke deka hananeko fatalilikwero talilikwere wabi. Izau kwa haratufumba metefianyang hananeke zau.
The World Bank is the largest funder of climate action in low and middle income countries. In Madagascar, these investments have helped expand food security for 3 million children. But more must be done to ensure that people living in extreme poverty are protected from severe climate impacts on their health.